across the city, and even up into the countryside, we are gathering for worship today. We're meeting on Zoom and in driveways. Some of you are texting one another the peace of Christ. Do we miss being here and together? Oh, yes. But is the church shut down? No. As we hear in Isaiah, the word of the Lord goes forth and it will not return empty. As Jesus said to the Pharisees, if you are too hard-hearted to praise me, then even the stones will cry out. Friends, the heavenly host never stop worshiping, singing the Lord's praises. And today, though we are scattered, we are invited to join them. So come, let us worship the Lord.